Hey traders, another week has passed and it's time to make a quick recap of the trades that I've posted. First, I'm going to start with the trade that I've posted in Monday. It's about the US oil. For those of you who were following our YouTube channel, that they know that I'm playing only mainly commodities. And this time the idea was as follows. I've made a plan here, and soon after this I tweet a sign out in Twitter and our Telegram channel as well. The idea of the trade is to go on the short side, and we were expecting to catch another wave like this one on the short side. However, it didn't work exactly like this. As soon as I made the plan, I did the sign out as I mentioned already here, and we've catch the first move on top to here. However, after this, the price started to retrace back. Luckily, I managed to close 50% of my position here in order to lock some profit. And then I was planning to wait till our main target, which is around 64.50. But my plan was to, as soon as I close some percentage here, to move the stop on break even somewhere around here. And this is exactly how I did it. Unfortunately, on the next day, the price started to consolidate around the levels that I've entered from. Then it hits my stop loss. So basically here, I don't lose any money when it hit it because it was on zero. Then the price started to rise up. It reaches our main stop loss, but which is unfortunate. Hopefully nobody was holding the position till that time, and unfortunately after this it started to drop back down. I was planning to tweet another sign. I was still monitoring the position, but then I decided to pass, and actually this time the movement was stronger. As you can see, after this consolidation and this consolidation, there were like strong movements on the short side, and it actually reaches our main target here. If some of you manage to enter on the second drop, this will make me very happy. So please write to us if you manage to play it like this and to close it on the main target. And for now, the price is consolidating somewhere around the levels here. And as you can see, it's rising slowly back up. So for now, I'm not monitoring this position anymore. I'll see to focus my attention in some other sectors for now. And yeah, pretty much that was it. Hopefully you managed to extract some money from this trade as well. I managed to extract a little bit, but as you can see, the movement was quite strong. So some of you might to extract more. So hopefully actually some of you did it. The second trade just wanted to quickly mention is the trade on the agricultural product corn. I'm still holding it. For those of you who are following my position, it's from about 3 weeks I think now. As you can see, it started to drop a little bit. I still haven't moved my stop loss on break even. I decided to see what's going to happen. Now it's rising back up, so hopefully this wave will break this level here and reaches our main target around here, but we'll see how it's going to perform. We locked some profit here already, so now we're just waiting either to move the stop loss on a break even and just leave it, or if it's hit it, this is going to be the way it is, or if it's not, we're going to hold it and hopefully it will reach this target here, and we're going to close some nice profit. I hope you like this video. Thank you much, very much for your attention. If you want to see more of our videos and our trades, you can follow us in our YouTube channel. Everything there is available for free. The signals that we are posting for our trades, they're appearing in our official Twitter page and in our Telegram channel as well. So you can check this because it makes following our trades very easy, and you can extract additional profit from them. And all of our other materials are appearing in Facebook, so you can check there as well. Thank you very much for your attention again. I wish you a nice weekend and see you again next week. Bye bye.